Paul Reubens, the actor who rose to fame playing television star Pee-wee Herman, has died. A statement posted to his Facebook says, "Last night, we said farewell to Paul Reubens, an iconic American actor, comedian, writer, and producer, whose beloved character, Pee-wee Herman, delighted generations of children and adults. He was diagnosed with cancer 6 years ago, but did not want to share that with the public. We expect to learn more about his death today." Reubens was 70 years old.